It's been called lowbrow art, pop surrealism, and a bunch of different names, but it's a real feral art. It's an art that's raised itself in the wilderness.